his leg connected? Bam, another kick. A swift kick. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Now back to the ring. And he gets back in the ring. Oh!
Oh, going to the top, high risk! After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that suit's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
And he finally gets out of the ring. Oh! Ow!
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Oh, geez! Knocked into next week! And he's heading back in. What an incredible lariat! Now he's back out.
Sunshine got all of that.
He's going for the pin.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
Way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, boy, did he get dropped or what?
He saw that one coming.
Timber, and he falls hard. Talk about a car crash. He needs to dig way down.
And he was just sent careening into those steel steps. Gets back in. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. Sunshine comes up with a nice counter. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. And he gets back in the ring.
Two.
Oh! Outside the ring. One more time.
One.
He's got him.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
He's still not through.
Uh-oh.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Can Sunshine dig down deep and come back to win this?
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Uh-oh. Great move by Sunshine. Tatsu making the cover.
Superstars keep doing it.
Here by Sunshine.
Oh, what an elbow drop. Hey, that's it.
He's done. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver. Looks like we're going back inside. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
He's obviously making fun of his opponent here. Sunshine. The intensity. This could do it. He's going to the top rope.
How's he still on his feet?
And he finally gets out of the ring.
He's got him hooked. Oh, short shot to the throat.
Look at this. This could be it. Oh, jeez.
Look out.
Hip toss.
He could pin his opponent.
Did you hear the impact on that kick?
What impact?
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Out on the apron.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Outlaw.
There's a cover.
Two. And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
We know what this is. What a move by the soldier.
There's the pin. Can his opponent...
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
And again, the feet fly.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
What a vicious chop!
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Oh, out of nowhere!
One, two, he breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Oh, what a painful kick. Whoa,
he's missed. Senator nails it. He thinks he has it. Two, three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here are your winners. The Washington President, Donald. The Russian Soviet President. And the American Justice Cowboy.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable.
These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.